This is how to chemically exfoliate your face according to a dermatologist. So first, you want to start out by cleansing your skin with a mild cleanser. I'm sure we all know that using scrubs on the face is dead, and now chemical exfoliation is the way to go. Next, you want to protect your sensitive areas like your under eye areas using Vaseline or any thick ointment. And then you go in with your exfoliant on a dry skin, okay? Here, I went in with the ordinary glycolic acid toner. I like to wash my off just because it tingles a bit. And I left it on for 5 to 10 minutes. Then I rinsed off. Then I made sure to go in with moisturizing product. So during your exfoliating night, make sure to use moisturizing product before and after exfoliating. Do not use products with active ingredients. And exfoliation should be done at night, and it should be done 1 or 2 times in a day.